Hi, I'm Francis, the host of this show, Cooking with the Dog.
こんにちは。今日はお弁当や朝ごはんのおかずに大変重宝する卵焼きを作ります。彩りに三つ葉を入れてみました。
First, let's prepare the ingredients. Chop the Mitsuba parsley leaves into 1cm or 1/2 inch pieces. You can also use spring onion leaves instead of the Mitsuba. Next, to the dashi stock, add the sugar, soy sauce, 2 pinches of salt,and dissolve the sugar thoroughly with a spatula. Now, beat the eggs thoroughly. Then, add the combined dashi stock and the mitsuba parsley.And mix evenly. And now, let's make the tamagoyaki. Heat a tamagoyaki pan and coat it with the olive oil thickly using a paper towel. With the kitchen chopsticks, drop in a bit of the egg mixture and make sure it sizzles. Ladle the egg into the pan.And quickly distribute it. When the egg surface almost dries, roll the egg sheet backwards. Push the egg roll toward the front of the pan, and then recoat the pan with the oil. Make sure the pan is still hot.And ladle the egg mixture into it, distributing the egg again. Lift the egg roll and make sure to spread the egg mixture underneath it. When the egg almost firms up, roll it backwards again, adding another layer of the tamagoyaki. Push the roll to the front and coat the pan with the oil again.Repeat the process about 4 times in total, keeping the layers thin. If it's too thick, the other side will burn before the surface almost dries. If the egg sheet puffs up, poke it with the chopsticks to remove the air, flattening the surface.Finally, gently press the tamagoyaki against the edge of the pan, adjusting the shape. Then, place it onto a cutting board. Now, cut the tamagoyaki into 6 equal pieces. Hot tamagoyaki can easily break, so make sure to cool it before cutting.Place the tamagoyaki onto a plate. Lightly squeeze the grated daikon radish and place it next to the tamagoyaki. Pour the soy sauce onto the daikon. The grated daikon will add a refreshing taste to the tamagoyaki.This recipe is easy to make, visually appealing, and nutritious, so it is perfect for bento, or it is often served as a breakfast side dish.
卵焼き器がなくても小さいフライパンでこんな風に焼けます。簡単で美味しいですから、ぜひ作ってくださいね。
You can also use mentaiko, marinated roll of pollock, or aonori seaweed instead of the mitsuba. Good luck in the kitchen!